The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when you are thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania! Introducing the participants. First, from Asgard, weighing in at 542 pounds, Tom!
A life-changing opportunity, but an incredible obstacle.
Remember the rules of a Royal Rumble match. You eliminate someone when you toss them over the top rope and both feet hit the floor. The last person standing will be the winner of the Royal Rumble and have their name etched in history.
This is a match he's craved for quite some time. He's ready and raring to go.
The Beast,
the most dominant competitor in WWE history.
Introducing the individual who drew number two from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar.
Brock Lesnar's been a dominant force his entire career.
And Brock's double-digit world title reigns should be all the proof you need.
Brock Lesnar began his career dominating WWE, was nearly unstoppable in MMA, and has spent over a decade dominating the WWE landscape since returning.
A man who has been virtually unstoppable.
There's the bell, and so the action begins as the countdown to our next entrant gets underway. It's Royal Rumble time.
I can tell you're as excited as everyone else in this arena, Cole, and I can't say I blame you.
Yeah, who knows what surprises await in this one. That's what makes the Royal Rumble so...
The Cravat Sleeper is in!
Stunning this bullet
power! High breaks free, but will the damage prove to be irreparable?
looking for a difference maker.
Well, you might have just got them.
Talk about dismantling your opponent. This match grinded him down a little. And it's reverse pain for that mistake. Guys, it's almost time for our next competitor.
Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Oh, coming in hot.
Definitely something to prove here, Byron. And down. Caught with a lariat. Oh, he retaliates.
Oh, tossed aside.
So many risks associated with being in a Royal Rumble match. And for the High Flyers, taking to the air could put them in a perilous situation.
Well, no matter how you look at it, spending time in the air during the Royal Rumble match, not a spot you want to be in.
Only one superstar can emerge victorious in main event, WrestleMania. Here he is, guys, on a mission and ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel. One mistake and he could be out of here just as quickly.
Reversal from Michaels. Oh, my right!
Yeah, that's some attitude behind it.
Caught with a DDT!
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
With authority!
And just like that, he said,
crashing in. Has been eliminated.
Look who it is!
Oh, man! Just listen to the crowd!
Rapid shots right to the gut. Shot. And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
Ooh, man, what a hit.
Look out. That'll end Brock Lesnar
has been eliminated.
He's eliminated.
Who's going to enter next?
Now, there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
This could be it. Elimination time.
Got him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Face Buster plants him. Came with some good timing here.
Get ready.
Denying the attack from Michaels. Face. And here's someone who could change the complexion of this match in a major way. There he goes, right into the corner. Some serious offense. Set him up. Russian leg sweep. And there was some force on that move. Now he's been put on the defensive. We're about to find out who enters next.
Unleashed Mike and Force.
And what a maneuver we just saw there. And look who it is, guys.
He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement.
Adjusted after that.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now. Climbs back inside.
step up for the sidewash and leg sweep.
Protecting himself from attacks to that area.
Oh, clothesline! Terrible position to be in here. Might not end well. The last ride! And Michaels just got rattled, making this even more than a poor battle.
Oh, man, when you're that banged up in a rumble, you've got a huge target painted on your back.
How much longer can these superstars continue to fend off defeat?
Every obstacle's been met with equal measures of tenacity. It's gonna take a lot to blow this one out.
Here he is, and he's geared up!
Get out of his way, power in the ring.
Right along into a neck breaker.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
And that was a well-targeted attack.
King gets that set right back to him.
Cena.
Veteran instincts from Triple H.
Sweeper H.
Right side of the sleeper.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
And the clothesline.
He'll earn an atomic drop.
Ooh. Undertaker's been disarmed.
Shoulders has become the strategy here.
Oh, double boots.
Who's it gonna be?
That was a brutal impact on that DDT.
Oh, knee left.
I'm gonna check his nose.
This building is rocking right now. Can you blame him?
Oh, man, here he comes.
Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight.
Steven Stan has been
precisely measured attack.
Two.
he's absorbed.
And that's the Undertaker has been eliminated.
And now Bischoff is showing the damage of this match.
The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
Gentlemen, business is about to pick up.
Competitor has been eliminated.
see him take yet another shot to the body.
Shot, and it was offense with a hurtful purpose.
He's taking some good hits.
Placed in the corner. Intercepts it.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
Getting tossed around. Possible elimination in progress. Nice buster.
Man, that was vicious.
Well, now this should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
And the Rock is
eliminated.
He's done.
Going for the Rock. Things are
Oh, shit breaker. He went right into that turn. Big kick.
Getting ready to send one over.
Oh, impressive counter. Had that scouted. With the
this is just brute power.
German! Just pure dominance.
To the neck area.
Not a pretty sight to witness.
And uses the arm drag to reverse.
Quick exchange, reversing the reversal.
Oh, he knew it was coming.
Oh, man.
Oh, looks like we're gonna see it. Round and round into the satellite DDT.
Spot. And that's going to impair him even more.
Yeah, it's becoming a dangerous scene for him.
It looks like we're going to see it. Zelina Del Sol.
And the damage continues to get piled on by him.
Doesn't matter how long we go in this one, he's got to remain relentless.
Look out!
Here is your winner, Miles Morales.
We are now officially on the road to WrestleMania. And you're looking at the superstar who competes in the main event of the showcase of the Immortals.
Have all the fun you want.